know she'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know, this I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both knew we can't go without it. She told me you'll never be in love. Ooh, I can feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it. Oh, I can feel my face when I'm with you. She'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. All the misery was necessary when we're deep in love. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. Girl, I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go.
I'm out of Germany and I like America really. At most I like that in the school has such a school spirit and that you talk directly to everybody about everything.
Hey, my name is Leah. I'm 16 years old. I'm from Germany.
My name is Cai Yingchen and my English name is Larry and I'm from China, from Beijing, capital of China. And why I come here is because I just like here, like the lifestyle and food, a lot of things in America. So I came here for my study and I want to go to America College and I love America. Thank you.
Okay. My name is Tang Rui and my English name is Rui. I'm from Sichuan province in China and why I come here because I have more time to do my hobbies here, but I don't have time in China. And also, here has lots of basketball culture, and so I want to stay here and study here for several years. Yeah.
Hello, I'm Mori. I'm from China, actually south of China, and I'm 16 years old now. But the point is, I love America!
I am Krit, I'm 16 years old, I'm from Thailand. The thing that I like in America, I think it's cool.
Hi, I'm Phum Phantakan from Thailand. Right now I'm 17 years old. What I like about America is the freedom here. Here is freedom. It's, you can do what you want, what you want to do. It's so cool. And Wyoming is cold. I don't like it.
Hi, I'm Daniela, and I'm from Cali, Colombia. I'm 17 years old, and the most thing I like in America is the food.
Hey, my name is Patri. I'm from Spain, from Madrid.
My name is Enzo Molina. I'm from Argentina. I'm 18 years old, and the thing I like about America is camping.
Okay. So hi everyone, my name is Sara and I'm from Milan, Italy, and here I'm Sarah for most people because it's kind of hard to roll the R if you're not from a Latin speaking country. Alright, so my favorite thing about Gillette is that being so small, you actually have more chances to meet new people and to make friends. I hopped up the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the world. Am I gonna fit in?
Shut up.
Silence.
My tummy turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick.
I like here is woodwork. No.
Hi, I'm Patrick from Spain, from Madrid. I'm 16 years old, and the most thing I like in America. You're so loving me.
In my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now.